All right, so it's time for the third episode or part from the fall update. And today we're gonna take a look at this carrot spear. Yep. Hi everyone, and welcome back to Laran Gaming. I am Larand, and we are gonna go into Finn's supplies directly. We're gonna take a look at this carrot spear that was introduced in this fall update. In this first episode, I saw it and I bought it right away. So I already have it, as you have seen, but here it is. It's the carrot spear. It has a massive damage of 800, and it has this twice the specialty with the double loot and the double XP. And this specialty is identical with the Jaded Crystal. Big difference though is that the carrot spear, it costs 20,000 rubies or gems. Quite a hefty price, definitely. But at the same time, the Jaded Crystal, it costs 35,000, so it's 15,000 more than the carrot spear. And the question is this carrot spear as similar as I believe it is? We're gonna find out. We're gonna put it up for a test. We're gonna go and hunt some sharks. We're gonna hunt some orcas, some oversized sharks. We're gonna test it on Mubi, and then we will come up with a conclusion. Yeah, take that mushroom. All right. So, knowing that this spear does 800 damage, it means that I will one-shot a normal shark and a normal orca, and we're gonna just verify that so it's correct, so I don't just assume things without actually testing. We need a shark, and here it comes. And oh yeah, we have a level up. That's that's approved. I like the spear already. I gained a level directly. All right, so one hit, one kill. Very nice, just as I was suspecting. We're gonna go and find some orcas. Should be here somewhere. Here we have orcas. And since they also have 700 hit points, and this one makes 800, it's gonna be one shots all the time. And as you can see, you get the twice the loot, and you get twice the experience. But same as the Jaded Crystal, it's not really twice the loot, because normally you get three pieces, and if you were supposed to get twice, you would get six pieces, but you don't. So that's not entirely correct. And we're gonna fight a few orcas here so we can get a Mubi key, because we need to check out Mubi as well. At this stage, this spear doesn't need to be compared against the Jaded Crystal, because the result is identical at this stage, which is good, especially since the carrot spear is so much cheaper than the Jaded. And we need one Mubi key. Oh, I've been chasing a key forever, and I find the key in my own backpack. It's just locked. All right, so I have the key. That's good. But first, before we go fight Mubi, we're gonna go and fight some oversized sharks to see, because they don't have 700 hit points. They have slightly more, and even the Jaded Spear doesn't kill it with one hit. So we're gonna compare the carrot with the Jaded to see if it requires the same amount of hits or if the Jaded is slightly better. Okay, so here we have one oversized shark. Now we're gonna see how many hits it requires. So we have one and we have two. That's very interesting. That's the same amount of hits that it will require when you use the Jaded Crystal. Oh, wow. That came as a surprise. Okay, but regardless, that's the same result. Two hits with a carrot spear, two hits with a Jaded Crystal. So no difference here. Yeah, and now we're gonna test it against the neon sharks. It's gonna be quite interesting because Jaded Crystal can't kill a neon shark in one hit, and this one can't either. The question is, how many hits does it really require? That's gonna be the most interesting part. So we have one hit, two hits, and three hits. And we have one more neon, so we're gonna go and switch spear and compare. So we had three hits with the carrot spear, And let's go and find out. So now we have the Jaded Crystal instead. I'm gonna find the second Neon Shark. Should be here somewhere. So we had 3 hits with the Carrot Spear. 1 and 2. So here's a difference with 1 hit. It's not big of a difference, but it still requires 1 more hit with the Carrot Spear. A legendary bamboo rod. that was a little bit unexpected, but yeah, all right. And since the Neon Shark has the same amount of hit points as a Neon Orca, then it will also require 3 hits to kill a Neon Orca with this Carrot Spear. Yeah, and then... Oh, gate is locked. Oh yeah, I need to unlock the key to the lock. That didn't sound complicated, did it? So we unlock the lock so we can get the key to this lock, right? All right, so let's spawn Mobi. And here we go, Mobi. I would expect 1600 experience from a hit with the Carrot Spear, because if it does 800 damage times 2, then you will have 1600. You're gonna see. Throw the spear over there, and we have a hit of 1600. Yes, perfect. So no big surprise here. We're just gonna do a traditional movie battle, and yeah, we have seen that one before. So I will just fast forward. Yeah, okay. Mobi decided to win this round. He escaped. But that doesn't really matter. I can show you some other footage from a public battle instead, where we can also see the loot that we get. So let's jump into that part instead. Yeah, okay, so conclusion. What do I think about this spear? Well, first of all, if you have a Jaded Spear, you don't need to buy a Carrot Spear unless you collect limited items in the game. Because this is limited, it's only going to be available during the fall update. And if you want to have a good spear, but not the best spear, then I would say that this spear is quite good at it, because you can come pretty far with it, but it really shows that it lacks a little bit of power when you fight Mubi, because you need 25 more hits compared to a Jaded Spear if you want to take Mubi. So Jaded Spear requires 100 hits, Carrot Spear requires 125 hits. So that's a big difference. Otherwise it's fairly similar in its performance. I don't like the look of it when you throw it. It feels a little bit, I don't know, blunt and clumsy. I want to see a glow effect, because that is something that I always prefer, because then you can see the hit more clear, especially on Mubi. It takes quite a long time to collect 35,000 gems. But this, since this one only costs 20,000, yeah, this could be an option for you. As for myself, I will be going back to my Jaded Spear shortly again. But before I do that, I must continue to enjoy this fall update, because you know what? It's awesome. In any case, that was all I had for you today. If you do have any questions and comments about this, please put them below. Like this video if you would like to see more content like this from Fishing Simulator and from other Roblox games. Please subscribe and have a nice day. Alright, let's try a skill shot, shall we? This is gonna be tricky. I never done this before. First time. This is gonna be so interesting to see if I can do this. I can hear him. Oh, this is gonna be good. Come on, let me hit Mubi. Yay! This is awesome. I got him.